don't get hype, we stay hype.
You know it, bro.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is a semifinal round match in the Tag Team Tournament. Introducing first at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley, the Hype Bros.
Yeah, time to add some major wattage to this cottage with a walking energy drink, Mojo Rawley, Zack Ryder, in the semifinals of the SmackDown Tag Team Title Tournament after they bounced the Vaudevillains out of the tourney in the first round.
I'm just one man!
Slater fighting not only for a chance to advance in this tournament to get to the WWE Tag Team Champions, but also to get a contract to go to work. And there he is behind us, the entire Slater family. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Seven kids.
And we got to meet them all earlier today. You can go WWE Facebook and you get to meet the entire Slater clan.
Beautiful.
They're a fun group, just like Heath.
Heath Slater, the human air horn who has been pleading his case since not being drafted, getting an opportunity here in this tag team tournament. And
yeah, the big news in this tournament, though, by the way, is American Usos advanced over the Usos. We got to wonder about Chad Gable and that leg injury suffered by the attack by the Usos after the match, if they're going to be able to be there at Backlash on Sunday to compete.
And we'll have an update after this matchup trending right now. Hashtag SD Live with the hashtag Hillbilly. He's Slater running right into a couple of knees and that missile drop kick from Ryder. Back press, hooks the inside leg, and Ryder almost puts away Slater and almost ends his dreams of competing on the SmackDown Live.
Look at this, Slater right into those knees and then turns around into the drop kick. You're absolutely right. Oh, look at that.
Hey, my old coach and good friend here, Mike Rowley, University of Nebraska, would love to have Mojo Rawley playing for him.
Rawley, a former gridiron gladiator.
Hey, and a great job by University of Nebraska this past weekend honoring Sam Foltz.
Oh. Towering back body drop by Rawley. Oh, yeah. Slater, and he clotheslines him out of the ring. Hey. In comes Zack Ryder. Hype Bros firing on all cylinders. Whoa. Wrecking ball drop kick by Ryder. Rawley runs right over Rhyno. It's all Hype Bros here on SmackDown Live. Back on SmackDown Live with Mojo Rawley, working on Heath Slater. Rawley, former NFL player. NFL season begins this weekend, but it's all about Backlash Sunday and a chance to become the first SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, not only that, for Heath Slater, it's a chance to get a job. He's got seven kids that are sitting right behind us. You can see them all on WWE's Facebook page. They may be out of food if Heath Slater doesn't find a way to advance.
Well, Slater found a way to avoid that attack from Mojo Rawley, but needs
Could
to make
enough.
The tag. Tag made to Ryder.
Yeah,
tag made to Ryder.
Right. Oh!
And it's a Rhyno stampede as he spears Ryder into the corner.
The unlikely combination of Rhyno and Heath Slater. They need a fight.
Buster by Rhyno floats over to the side press, hooks the leg. And
ooh, that's close.
Mojo Rawley just saved his partner and their shot at the titles on Sunday.
Wait, Slater tagged himself in.
Oh, now goes Mojo.
Low bridge by Slater. Ran right over by Rhyno.
Turn around.
Pay attention, Heath.
Schoolboy by Ryder.
Whoa, that was close.
And Slater's WWE career flashed before his eyes.
Got to keep his head in the game.
Drop to hold into the second turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
And Rhyno helps Slater avoid the broski boot, and instead, Ryder crutches himself on that bottom rope, and the momentum is switched.
Uh-oh. We're in the right place for tag teams here in Nebraska. Joe Dusick and the Dusick Riot Squad.
Oh,
just like
Rhyno.
That door.
This is it. just like that, they're in the finals. Who would have thought it?
Heath Slater,
Battle American Alpha, for the right to become SmackDown Tag Team Champion. Slater embracing his family, celebrating here at ringside.
All seven kids.
Slater rides the Rhyno to the promised land.
Attaboy, Heath. He is fired up.
Way to go, Heath. Oh, way to go, Rhyno. And here we have it. We know what the finals of the tournament are going to be. American Alpha are going to face Heath Slater and Rhyno. Heath Slater has a contract at stake in addition to the Tag Team Championship. One more match to win, Heath. And you got yourself a contract.
Again.